Hi y'all, I'm Kamen, and welcome back to Pokemon Sword. Let's get into it. I'm actually in the middle of, making a review of this game. Alright, what am I in the middle of doing? Oh yeah. Good. Follow the old man. Oh, there's a little town. I should probably put pants on my character. I think I'm going the wrong way. Yep, there we go. Alright, will I find pants? I don't know what you're growing there, but it's a little on the cold side, so... Oh, a sweatshirt. Oh, there's the dude. Now I saw as I was walking in. Oh, not there. This little thing would be right here. Cute, it looks like a llama. Oh wait, there's a shiny thing over here. Thank you. Oh, did I get some pants? Yep, I got some pants. Probably should have read that. Let's change my outfit. Mostly just want pants. Nah, I like this one. There we go. What's this thingamajig? Well, at least least it's no longer snowing. Oh, there's that big red tree he was talking about. There we go. Oh, it's over there. Hello. What happened to the music? Oh, dang. I don't think I was supposed to do that. Oh, there it goes. There it is. Uh-oh, what's it doing? Thank you. Well, at least that guy's no longer annoying. Do I go around? Oh, I guess I do. I didn't want to fight anybody. Honestly, I don't know how long I'm gonna stream. Oh, there it goes. Thank you. Maybe you'll have more information. Well, you had some information. Leave the mayor is over here. Where am I going? All right, so here. Now the question is, how do I get there? Oh wait, there was a shiny thing. And it's snowing. Alright, she said left. Ah, there it is. Hey, dude. Yes. There we go. Nope, not where I needed to be. There he is. Thank you. guess I'm reading all of it. Alright. I already did that. Thank you. Oh, he's back over there again. I think he wants to talk to me again. Nope, can't go down that way. Alright, I need... to talk to this dude over here. I only have... Where do I get it? I can find some from fighting dudes. We'll be right back. Didn't say I got any items. Oh, that's not what I need. Aha, here it is. Okay, so I get it from... I need to get rid of some of these. This thing. It looks like a baby. Oh, wait. That says it's super effective. Damage. Excuse you. I guess rock. the door. Oh, cool. Sonic OC character. Is it just me? Well, it did some damage. I think I'll trade out to Sonic OC. theater itself. Did some damage. Let's see what this does. Chipping at its house. fire. You couldn't have been keeping this one. Yes, I would like to name this thing Suki. There we go. I'm gonna send Suki to a box. Oh shoot, I didn't see if Suki was a boy or a girl. Whoops. Alright, now that I have that over with. I'd like to go back over here, please. Going to the graveyard. I can't fly over there. Thank you. I'm very close. I need to go down a little bit. I'm lost. Okay, so I can go down somewhere. Ah, there's a ledge. Ha, there's the grave. Dang it. Is it not doing much? Really? Can you not hit yourself this time? Thank you. I thought I saw something. Yeah, I did. But yeah, I must make haste while y'all slowly jumped there. Behold, my pants. Can I give it the carrot yet? You're very out in the open, you know. Thank you. Alright, I think I'm going to end this here. And I'll see y'all next week, because this has been really long. But I kind of like this story-driven stuff. Anyway, I'll see y'all next time. Bye!